Hello and welcome to the Golf Club. My name's John. Let me first thank you for being here with us, and secondly, let's have a bit of fun out there. Let's go. I'm liking that one. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Way to slide that putt in there for the bird. Starting your round under par, not bad. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. Sweet. I'd say it's about 120 yards or so to the pin from here. Well, it's gonna have to bite. Well, you ended up just fine on there. Little work to do, but nothing too bad. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess.
And after that one, you'll stay right there at 1 under par.
Okay, third hole coming up.
This is looking good.
All right, 13-footer here. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop.
And after that one, you'll stay at 1 under.
Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
You launched it.
I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here. Nice little approach shot.
And this putt for the birdie.
Yeah, come back.
4 feet to the hole. You can do this.
Great putt in there for the par.
Okay, one under for the round. And from the fifth hole tee off. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Oof, brutal. Maybe next time. Oh, you're close here. Let's drop it and move on to the next hole.
Almost. Had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. And that'll keep you at one under for the round. Sixth hole coming up.
Liking that tee shot.
I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here.
I like the way this is tracking.
Solid approach.
And here we go for the birdie.
Yes.
And after that hole, you'll go down to 2 under.
Seventh hole coming up. Very nice. Right around 230 yards to go here.
Putting for eagle here on this one.
Whew.
Tough. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Yes.
And after that one, you've brought your score down to 3 under.
Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one.
That's unfortunate.
Here we go for your birdie.
This one has a chance.
Ooh, close call.
All right, we're close. Let's put this one in. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. 3 under for the round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. No good. Nice. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Nicely done. Dropping it for your birdie. That's awesome.
And 4 under par after that hole.
Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here.
For the bird.
Nine-footer here. I think you can do this.
Oh, that was close.
setting up here for the bogey.
All right, let's get out of here. That'll bring you up to 3 under par. Hole number 11.
And the tee shot's looking decent.
Turns out we ended up in the rough, so yeah, my bad, sorry.
Feet to the hole.
And for the par.
Well done.
And that'll keep you at 3 under par.
Par 4 here. Let's have a nice clean drive.
It wasn't super clean. Well, you're still in it, but you were hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. 3 under for the round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. Good stuff. Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin. That's gonna have to hit something. Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do though. Okay, 20 feet to the cup.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
Nice putt.
And that'll keep you at 3 under.
Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
I think this looks pretty safe.
All right, looks like you're about 245 yards out at this point. Well, you're in the sand, so let's just get out of there and move on with our lives. Well, you're out of the sand. That's all. That's all you can ask for. All right, we got a 22-footer. Let's see if we can do this.
Yikes! Right by the hole.
Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. 3 under for the round. Okay, nice fluid swing on this one, and let's just drop it on the green. Ooh, looking good. Nice approach on the green. Well done. And for the bird. P.S.
Bringing things down to 4 under after that one.
Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one.
There we go, that's looking good. Ooh, it's heading for the green here.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And a decent little putt to end this one.
That's gonna bring things down to 5 under par.
Par 4 here. Let's have a nice clean drive.
Oops. Well, you're in the deep stuff here. I think they call this the cabbage. Let's just try to make some solid contact and get that ball heading in the right direction. Nice. This is for birdie.
Well, let's get out of here. 6 under for the round.
Okay, the 18th hole here. Let's clear our heads. Got the clubhouse coming up after this. Just let it flow.
Nice. All right, 13-footer here.
Ouch. Ouch.
10-footer here. I think this can go.
Oh, man. And this one for bogey.
Decent little putt there. Good job out there. 5-under at the end of your round. Alrighty. Thank you very much for the round, and we will see you next time.